These are police evidence items. About the famous criminal Landru. I've seen the villa in Gambais. It's still there. I had a client who knew that I liked that sort of thing. I love crime and forensics. And I've done a lot of legal work myself, so she drove me by to see the villa. And here you can see lots of court documents, and you can trace the history of his life and how the criminal procedure was undertaken with him. And he was executed in the 1920s. See, everything's written by hand. Everything's typed. Really cool. Newspaper clippings. It's a work document. It's an analytical tableau for the Landru affair that the people who were undertaking the investigation used, and it says that there are some mistakes on this. You see, it's done by hand. Like notebooks. Miniature model of the famous stove in Gambais, in which he supposedly incinerated some of the remains of some victims.